Dear Glenn, I am thinking of you as winter draws near and... My dearest Glenn, I am always thinking of you as...
Hey. Huh? Nothing.
Why is it so dark in here? Why do you have so many pictures of Glenn on your computer? I'll just let you do what you're doing now.
As I was saying, happy birthday, bro. Since I'm not there to help you celebrate, I wanted to make you something special to remind you of all the awesome times we've had in only 3 short years of friendship. Sorry, I had to write this down. I don't have a teleprompter. So just to recap, we've been to 7 different festivals together at least. In 6 countries, including a Zouk festival in San Francisco. That counts. Hopefully not our last. But yeah, when I was thinking about what to reflect on, I think my favorite times have been just in your apartment when we're editing shit till like 7 a.m. I think our record was 10 a.m. Yeah. We have a ridiculous sleep schedule. All right, we have to fix that. But you know me so well, you may be one of the only people that knows me inside and out, good and bad. And you know, you accept me for everything. So thank you for your friendship, man. You are loved. I love you. It's easy to say. And I'm sorry I can't be there to help you celebrate. I should have just stuck to the script because I'm going all over the place. I was supposed to save I love you for the end. I want to say thank you for always letting me crash at your place. I did some mental math and I think I've spent 3 months, give or take a week, in your apartment. Thank you. I'm not moving to Taipei anytime soon, but you really make it feel like home every time I'm there. You and Mandy and Ruru. Yeah, this could get really long. I'm just gonna run some more B-roll and photos just to drive the point home. You are loved by all, except by like 2 people. And I think you're doing your best to help grow the dance community in Taipei. So on behalf of dancers everywhere, thank you for capturing us on camera so we can enjoy and reflect on the good times. Happy birthday. This is behind the scenes and how Glenn takes photos. You're wondering. It's not always about the equipment. Sometimes it's about charisma.
That's right.
Which Glenn is not short of.